On your right side, you have TBS Kills and Five Mile Long. Five Mile Long was known because Al Capone finished his days here. When he came back from Alcatraz, he had a house, and it's also famous for the nightclub, the Latin Quarter. On your right side also, you have a small island where you have an obelisk. It's a tribute of John Collins. Yeah, when you have all these pantries, the most expensive house.